everyone, my name is Asha. Welcome to my channel Asha Talks. Do you have any of your relatives' marriage to attend or your close friends' marriage to attend, but you are not able to afford the boutique outfits, nor you don't have time for DIY outfits? Then this is the video for you. In this video, I am coming up with 5 looks for all the occasions and events which are there in marriage. And that too, all the outfits are in your budget. The advantage of all these looks are, all these looks are available online. Like outfits, jewelry, everything is available in online. You need not even step out of your home. I am going to leave all the links of my outfits and the jewelries which I have used to create these looks for you in the description below. Please go and check it. Before starting the video, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do subscribe and hit the bell icon to get all my video notifications. So let us start the video. For the mehendi ceremony, I picked up this simple yet stylish green color floor length dress. I like the design of the dress. It looks different. This dress has got shiny dupatta attached towards one side, due to which this dress doesn't look plain. Due to this belt attached to the dress, we look slim in this outfit. Jewelry enhances the beauty of any outfit, so we need to choose appropriate jewelry. Since dress has got gold color print, I wore Afghani oxidized gold mirror necklace and earrings. Heavy bangles disturbs when we put mehendi, so I chose simple white stone bangles. And I finished the look with the white stone finger ring. For the hairstyle, I twisted some hair from one side and secured it with clips and put all the hair towards front side. Let's see my mehendi ceremony look in photos. For the Sangeet ceremony, I have chosen skirt as it will be easy for anyone to dance with, and even our dance moves look elegant with skirt. I wore gold top since skirt has got gold print on it. I chose green beads necklace and earrings to match up with the skirt color. I wore this simple white stone bracelet and finger ring. I completed the look with gold plated watch. For the hairstyle, on one side I took layers of hair, twisted them back and secured them with pins. On the other side, I just took some hair towards backside and left the remaining hair loose. Let's see my Sangeet look in photos. For the haldi ceremony, to match up with the occasion, I chose this yellow anarkali kurta. I paired up red lehenga and dupatta with this kurta. Red and yellow is evergreen combination. This outfit looks heavy as both kurta and skirt has got lace attached. I chose all accessories in gold color except for earrings. Gold jewelry suits yellow outfit. I wore this gold-plated neckpiece and red silk thread earrings.
On one hand, I wore this gold-plated handcuff, and on other hand, I wore gold-plated watch and finger ring. I opted for simple hairstyle this time. Just took the side partition and secured some amount of hair from both sides with clip at back. Let's see the complete look in the photos. For the marriage ceremony, I wanted the outfit to look grand. So I chose this raw silk skirt and navy blue velvet top. Top is highlight in this look. It has beautiful embroidery work on it. Due to this embroidered border on the skirt, it looks royal. Coming to the accessories, I chose heavy jewelry to match up with this royal outfit. I picked up Kundan and pearls necklace, and even earrings are also studded with Kundan. Heavy bangles are must in the traditional looks. So I wore white stone bangles both sides and completed the look with finger ring. For the hairstyle, I took puff and secured it with clips and left the hair loose. Let's see this complete royal look in photos. For the Sangeet ceremony, I chose Indo-Western maxi dress. I feel this dress is value for money, as this dress makes us feel like princess at very low cost. This dress shines like anything due to glitters attached to the blue net fabric. Coming to the accessories, I chose white color jewelry to match up with dark blue color outfit. I picked up this white pearl necklace and Kundan studded pearl earrings. I wore peacock designed single bangle between two white stone bangles. As usual, I completed the look with white stone ring. Let's see this princess look in the photos. Comment down below and let me know which is your favorite look out of these 5 looks. If you have liked my video, please do like, share my video and subscribe to my YouTube channel